with him, Dr. Matheson and Fifth Pastor, Mr. Governor Bauer and Mr. Governor Russell, we thought, we think, and we see what else this community would need, or what else other part of the world, or friends in the world would need. And then, while we are enjoying ourselves, and because of the position we are in, then we decide to help someone else in Nigeria, in Pakistan, in Afghanistan. You see, I don't have to be here in July, not July. I don't have to leave my young, good-looking wife for 21 days and come and train 15 young girls in Nepal to become their own nurses. Why? I'm sleeping on a mattress this day made out of straw and on a pillow made out of cloth. Why do I do that? Why do I want to do that? Because I'm Rotarian and I care. And you, Rotarian, you're a young Rotarian and you do care. And I know every one of you has that care inside of you. One great leader in the world, one time, says, there is inside of each one of you a power. It will ever, if you ever put it to work, it will change the face of history. And you, young generation, are changing the face of history. Just by getting